What is your name?
My name is Lulu.
And Lulu, what kind of act do you do? Although I have a guess by that thing behind you.
I'm pole dancing.
All right, here we go.
Like Lulu.
Were you hurt? Are you hurt?
Like, I'll have a few bumps, bruises, nothing major.
Because that tonight. At the end, that, yes. That, what do you call that, what you did at the end?
The drop split?
Drop split.
Oh, I'm used to that.
There were times I didn't think you were going to get up that pole. I'll be honest with you. But you gave it a shot. I hit my buzzer because I don't think this is a million-dollar act. Let's go to Sharon.
Yeah, Lulu, you are very confident with your moves, and that takes guts.
I like it.
But it has to be a no.
I enjoyed you.
Thank you.
I did, and I would like to support you. So for me, it's a yes.
Awesome. Thank you.
You're a beautiful spirit. You've got a good soul. You're a good sport. But for me, it's a no. Thank you, Lulu.
Thank you.
Lulu, that's okay. Stay right there, Lulu.
There he is.
We were talking backstage, and Lulu said one of the reasons why she came on this show is because last season she saw me on the pole and was inspired by my pole performance.
Let's do this. You climb up there.
Pole ain't easy.
True.
Nick's got some physique.
Nick's gorgeous.
What the hell is going on with
him? How handsome is he?
He's an Adonis. I gotta work out.
I'm gonna go get dressed and get this duct tape off my nipples. I'll be back with more America's Got Talent.